and back, right? So the idea here is to get used to the movement of moving front and back and hit the shuttle. Very important. This one is very tiring. This is a mental drill, right?
Good.